Hello friends, welcome back to Snowflake tutorial. In previous video, we are discussing about Snowflake integration via web console. From the continuation of that, now we are going to see how we can install and configure via SnowSQL command line interface. And then we can see how we can log in and execute the queries via SnowSQL CLI one by one. For SnowSQL installation, we have to follow a few steps. Now we are going to discuss that one by one. Here, I am going to discuss the installation about Windows operating system. Later that, we will see the rest of the operating systems. For application installation, you just go to the Google Chrome and type SnowSQL client download. And it will be suggested a page to you. Just redirect to the mentioned page and open the highlighted link on the page. And now there is a repository stored with all version of SnowSQL application. Just download with your suitable one. Once downloaded successfully, you just install in your Windows environment as usual. Once successfully installed, just open a PowerShell with administrator mode and type SnowSQL and verify that is installed successfully. Once verified, please pause your account name, user detail and password. If all your connection configured successfully, you will enter into the Snowflake environment. Once successfully you are entered into your environment, you can redirect the database using the command use database and database name. By default, it will enter into the public schema. If suppose you want to redirect other schema, you can use schema name. Based on that, it will be redirect. And then you can create a table as your wish and you can interact. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you can understand how to install SnowSQL on Windows environment. Please provide your valuable feedback and interested topics in comment. We will go through it and we'll get back to you.